Oh man, it's been a long time since I last played a video game. We need an ammo guy. Oh man, past couple months were a real fucking doozy, let me tell you that much. Oh man, do I even know how to aim anymore? I sure hope so. Crap. And this lag ain't helping either. The little starter lag. Just trying to be, the game's about to end. Ugh, never mind then. Well, that was a bit of a short game. Didn't even get to explain anything, so. On to the next game it is. I didn't even get any kills, apparently. Alright. That's fine. So I've started the recording a little bit early. Recording the little intro screen, whatever. Let's be medic, as usual. Except it's a different medic this time. So yeah, where do I start? So about a couple months ago, I just stopped playing games entirely. It's just not even me just not uploading Dirty Bomb or shooting games in general. And I've been living off of whatever crude 7 days gameplay that I had. That's all gone now, because I literally used it all up for the past 2 months. But yeah, I just stopped playing games entirely. Real life caught up to me. What else can I say? Gotcha, bitch. This guy should be weak. Got him. This stutter lag is kind of annoying, I'm gonna be honest. It's good to know that some things haven't changed. Except that did. I have to look for another way around. Oh, that's a friend. Now we have three fucking medics for some reason. Yeah, we have three. I'm not really sure why. And has anyone been moving this fucking thing? Are you kidding me? Okay, no, that's our. I thought that was an enemy airstrike. Rip. Like, we could have been moving this goddamn thing, no one was bothering to. Like, are you fucking kidding me, bro? Jesus. They're all over there. If we had someone who threw, like, fucking bombs or something, we would be able to kill them all. God, that lag. Jesus. Okay, there's one guy going up here. No one moves these goddamn things. It's pretty easy to snipe someone off the turret of this thing. You really don't have an excuse if you miss. I mean, maybe you do. I wouldn't really know, though. So yeah, it's been wonderful these past couple months. Nothing but real life shit and whatnot. Why is our proxy not even fucking repairing the objective? Okay, some things have never changed, it seems like. Jesus. Ugh. And we're outnumbered 6-7. Well, now that I know we're not going to win, I guess it's a good time for me to explain everything else. Except I've already explained everything. Real life. What else is there for me to say? Fucking shit happens sometimes. And plus, now that I've decided that it's better for me to take a passive approach to my whole YouTube thing. You know, real life comes first. That's just how it is. It's a good thing their sniper isn't very good, but other than that, there's not really much else that I can be thankful for. Like, what else is there for me to be thankful for anyway, exactly? Is that did I just see a fucking devil doge on next to that guy's name? Not to mention, this game is still in beta 2 years later. Fucking pulling a DayZ right now, isn't it? Which will be unfair, because unlike DayZ, Dirty Bomb is an actual good game. But... and, of course... I forgot how much I hated playing this game when you have a shit team. God, I'll never stop complaining about that in this game. Like, how often have I even fucking ran around healing people? It's like these fuckers just die too quick, it seems like. And they've got a fucking airstrike right on top of it as soon as you get. Oh, wow, I even actually healed him all the way from over there. Wrecked. Finally. Yeah, I ain't dealing with that shit.
We have the objective.
But I will say it is nice to be able to play video games again. Like, I'm not kidding when I say that, the entire time that I wasn't uploading Dirty Bomb shit or whatever else video games that I record, upload and record for, like, I literally haven't been playing anything. Just because of life. So what more can I say? Literally. Like, why don't we have any Skyhammers? Like, that would be really nice. Like, one Skyhammer could fucking dislodge everyone back there. Which is why Skyhammer is so fucking good on this map. Nice, got their medic. What is this fucking asshole doing? Yep. No one goes for the objective, everyone goes for kills, and they still suck doing it. That was a free, objective deliver, but, team sucks. What's the objective? What do you mean there's an objective? Now we have to do this shit all over again. And I forgot how hard it is for me to get fucking headshots with the submachine gun. Jesus. What the hell? How did I fucking lag behind them? How much you want to bet they're not even gonna bring over the other one? Yep, no one came back for this. And now we have to go through this little cycle all over again. And I think I just got double-shotted. You know, we could have won already, but no one wanted to deliver that first objective. Nope. and this game is still as infuriating to play as it was how many months ago? Like 3 months ago? Every time I use this gun, I'm reminded of why I hate using it so fucking much. Jesus, that was close. This team was so fucking potato. We did it without even having to rely on like a Skyhammer. We had to do it the fucking old-fashioned hard way of shooting everyone. Instead of relying on like a lucky airstrike to kill everyone. I would consider this a stolen win. This team wasn't gonna make it without me anyway. Fuck these assholes.